Hey guys, Myipodtouchhelp here, and I'm going to be showing you how to get free apps from the App Store. It's actually from Install This. You have to have a jailbroken iPod Touch or iPhone. And first of all, you're gonna have to go into Cydia. This is how to get Install This, by the way. Go into Cydia. When this is loading, can y'all guys please subscribe, comment, and rate? That would really help me out a lot here. Okay, when it's done, I'm going to go to Manage. Go to Sources right here. You're going to add a source, and first of all, you're going to have to edit. And add this source while I type it in. Cydia. Dot. Hack. ULO.US. You click add source right here. I've already got the source added, so I'm not gonna add it again. So I'm gonna click cancel. 1 second, guys. I'll bring it back when it's done. Okay, we're back, and once you're done, you're gonna see this hack.ul.us here. You're gonna click on that. Okay, you're gonna have to scroll down a little bit. You're gonna have to download the source.gui. So you're gonna click on that. It's gonna say install up here, and you just install that, and you'll probably know how to do that. Then you're gonna have to install. What else here? Install this right here. That's the main one. Click that, and then it's gonna click install up here. And then you can, but I installed security, so make sure my stuff wouldn't get, you know, messed up or anything like that. Okay, and this is how to use install this. Once you're done, install this little thing is gonna pop up. Oh, here, this little thing is gonna pop up either on your page or just anywhere like that. You're gonna click it. Or open it. Okay, I'll bring it back when it's done loading. Okay, guys, we're back, and you're gonna have to go up here to search. Okay, and you can search any app you want. Say I want to watch, or I want to. What's a good app? I'll search racing. Okay, and this little list is gonna pop up here. Sorry about that. You're gonna scroll down, see the one you want. The one that looks interesting. I like this one. Click that. Okay. This little thing is gonna pop up. It's gonna show you right here the price that it usually costs in the App Store. You're gonna scroll down here. Click the top one, which there's only one down here, so click the and you're gonna click the iPod friendly links. You're gonna click that. It's gonna bring you up to this website looking thing. Here it comes. Okay. Then okay, you're gonna see it down there. Oops, sorry about that. Then you're gonna click install. And it's gonna be loading, of course, and I'll bring it back when it's done loading, which shouldn't take too long. Okay, after that's done loading up there, this little thing is down here, it's gonna pop up and it's gonna say whatever game you're loading. And it's gonna say this, and I'll bring it back whenever it's done. Okay, once it's done, you can see your downloads right here, which games you've downloaded. Okay, and if you it should be on your home screen. So just click home. And there it is. Cracked version of Motor Racing, which you can get any game in the App Store, like I said. And it works just fine. See? Well, you can't see that, but it plays the game. So, this is how to get free apps from the App Store on a cracked or a jailbroken iPod Touch Help. These are cracked apps, and they work just fine. So, that's how you do it. This is Myipodtouchhelp here, signing out. Goodbye.